हेलो माय डियर किड्स एंड पेरेंट्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल माय पाठशाला बाय नीतू निगम। आज हम देखेंगे एमसीओ ओलंपियाड वर्कबुक क्लास थर्ड की वर्कशीट चैप्टर 5 इंट्रोडक्शन टू एमएस वर्ड। इससे पहले भी मैंने चैप्टर 4th तक क्लास थर्ड के ओलंपियाड वर्कबुक में चैप्टर वाइज चैप्टर को एक्सप्लेन करके बच्चों को समझाया है। अगर अभी तक आपने वो वीडियो नहीं देखा है तो प्लीज़ उसे अवश्य देखें, मैं उस वीडियो की लिंक डिस्क्रिप्शन में डाल दूंगी। तो चलिए आज का वीडियो कंटिन्यू करते हैं। इंट्रोडक्शन टू एमएस वर्ड 2010। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, गिव हेयर इज एन इमेज ऑफ ऑप्शंस अवेलेबल इन द क्लिपबोर्ड ग्रुप ऑफ होम टैब। विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग टास्क इज नॉट पॉसिबल विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस ऑप्शन। ऑप्शन ए, रिमूविंग अ लाइन ऑफ टेक्स्ट। बी, कॉपिंग अ लाइन ऑफ टेक्स्ट। सी, रिपीटिंग द लास्ट ऑपरेशन। एंड डी, पास्टिंग ए कॉपी पार्ट। करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी, रिपीटिंग द लास्ट ऑपरेशन। इन द गिवन इमेज कट कॉपी एंड पेस्ट कमांड्स आर सो यूजुअली देम द टास्क दैट आर मेंशन इन ऑप्शन ए बी एंड डी कैन बी परफॉर्म बट नो कमांड बटन इज सो फॉर रेडियो ऑपरेशन which is used for repeating the last operation. So, the correct answer is option C. Question number 2. Rhea have performed the following step in a document. Option A, type computer. B, press space bar. Pressed backspace key. C, pressed arrow key. And D, pressed delete key. What would be display? Option A, COMP. B, COMPU. C, COMPUT. And D, COMPUT. Correct answer is option C, COMPUT. After typing the word, the cursor will be after the letter R. Pressing backspace key will delete the character to the left of cursor, that is letter R, and then pressing arrow key will move cursor one character forwards. After left delete key will delete the character to the right of the cursor, that is letter E will be deleted. So finally COMPUT will be display. Question number 3. I am seen in the MS Word application window when a document is open. I measure the width of document, display margin setting, tab settings and indentation. Who am I? Option A, title bar. B, file bar. C, ruler. D, ribbon. Correct answer is option C, ruler. Question number 4. Which of the following keyboard shortcuts when pressed will display the open dialog box? Option A, Control plus X. B, Control plus O. C, Control plus O. Sorry, Alt plus O. And D, Control plus Y. Correct answer is option B, Control plus O. Question number 5. To paste the copy text 5 times in a document, option A, press Ctrl plus V key and then press F on numpad. B, press Ctrl plus P key and then press 5 on numpad. C, press Ctrl plus V key 5 times. And D, press Ctrl plus P key 5 times. Correct answer is option C, Ctrl plus V, press 5 times. Ctrl plus V key combination is used for pasting the copy content. Each time Ctrl plus V keys are pressed, the item will get pasted. So if you want to paste the text 5 times, then press this key combination 5 times. Question number 6. The size of the area which you want to type the text or align the text can be set by option A, vertical scroll bar. B, ruler. C, status bar. And D, horizontal scroll
what?
Correct answer is option B, ruler. Question number 7. Which of the following steps when followed will open the given window? Option A, home tab, click on dialog box, launch the copy
group.
Option B, home tab, click on dialog box, launch of paste group. C, home tab, click on dialog box, launch of clipboard group. And D, both A and B. So, correct answer is option C, home tab, click on dialog box, launch of clipboard group. Question number 8. I have created a file and now I am saving it with the name SOF under NOC. What would be its complete name after 7? Option A, B, C, and D. Correct answer is option B. The files saved in MS Word 2010 have docs extension. Question number 9. For printing a Word document, click on the option A, home tab, click B, home tab, clipboard, print, C, file tab, print, and D, view tab of the ribbon. Correct answer is option C, file tab and print. Question number 10. If you make a mistake when creating or editing a Word document, you can roll back to your previous work by using option A, B, C, and D. Correct answer is option D. Undo command is used to reverse the last action performed. Question number 11. Which of the following option is found in file tab? Option A, option B, option C, and option D. Correct answer is option A. Question number 12 and 13. Direction. View the following picture and answer the question that follow. Question number 12. In the image shown above, clipboard, font and paragraph are name of option A, tabs, B, command, C, group, and D, ribbon. So, correct answer is option C, group. Font and paragraph, ribbon is group, command. Question number 13. Match the components of ribbon listed in column 1 with their corresponding level given in column 2. Column 1, column 2. Commands P, tabs Q, group R. So, correct answer is option C. A, 3. B, 1. And C, 2. Question number 14. What would be display when you select first three letter of the word active and then click cut and then on copy button? Option A, act, B, I, C, active, and D, active. Correct answer is option B, I, V, E. First three letters of the word active is act. Clicking on cut command will remove the selected text and then clicking on copy command will perform nothing. So, The remaining letters, that is IVE, will be displayed in the document. So the correct answer is option A. So correct answer is option B, IVE. Question number 15. Which command removes the text from the document and place it in the clipboard? Option A, V, C and D. Correct answer is option B, cut command. Question number 16. Identify the highlighted area marked as P in the given image, document, Microsoft Word. Option A, work area, B, status bar, C, tab and D, title bar. Correct answer is option D, title bar. Question number 17. Pressing F2 key option, option A, save dialog box, B, copy dialog box, C, print dialog box, D, save as dialog box. Correct answer is option D, save as dialog box. Save as command is used to saving a file with another name. Pressing F2 key, open save as dialog box. Question number 18. Match the operation given in column 1 with their key combination. Give us column 2, column 1 and column 2. So correct answer is option B, A, 2, save a file, control plus S, print a document, control plus P, redo the last option, control plus Y, cut selected text, control plus X. Question number 19. Which of the following key combination is used for print preview? Control plus F2, B, Alt plus P, C, Shift plus F2 and D and plus P. Correct answer is option A, Control plus F2. Question number 20. Which of the following key when pressed will allow you to jump directly to the end of a line if you are at the middle of line? Option A, Backspace, B, AND key, C, home and D, enter. Correct answer is option B, AND key. Question number 21. Which of the following statement holds true with respect to save and save as document? Statement 1. Save command writes all the changes to the same file. Statement 2. Save as command allow you to save all the changes to the file using a different name. Option A, only statement 1, B, only statement 2, C, both statement 1 and statement 2, and D, neither statement 1 nor statement 2. Correct answer is option C, statement 1 and statement 2. Question number 22. Absorb the position of cursor in the given snapshot. MS Word, cursor is easy. MS Word is simple. Which of the following key word shortcut will you use to place the cursor at the end of the document? Option A, Alt plus page down, B, Alt plus end, C, control plus AND, and D, control plus page down. Correct answer is option C, control plus AND. Pressing control plus AND key moves the cursor to the end of the document, no matter how length the document. Question number 23. The number of pages to print her sheet can be changed from option A, page setup group in home tab of ribbon, B, one page per sheet drop down list in the print pan, C, collated option in print pan, and D, none of these. करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी, वन पेज पर सीट ड्रॉप डाउन लिस्ट इन द प्रिंट पेन. टू चेंज द नंबर ऑफ पेजेस टू बी प्रिंटेड ऑन ए सीट, क्लिक ऑन द ड्रॉप डाउन ऑफ लास्ट ऑप्शन विच शो वन पेज पर सीट इन द प्रिंट पेन एज शोन हेयर. 24. What would happen when you enter 2 in copy field and then click on print button so here? Option A, 2 sets of document would be printed. B, 2 content of one page will be printed in 2 pages. C, content of 2 pages will get printed in 1 page. And D, document will be sent of 2 different printer. So correct answer is option A, 2 set of document would be printed. Copy option specify the number of copies set to be printed. If 2 is entered in the copy field, then 2 set will be printed. Question number 25. To open two files, option A, press Ctrl plus O plus 2 key. B, type 2 in run box and press Enter key. C, press Ctrl plus O key and then select two files by pressing Ctrl key which you want to open. And D, press Shift plus O key then select two files which you want to open. Correct answer is option C. After pressing Ctrl plus O key, the open dialog box is displayed. From here, you can select as many files as you want to open. Hold Ctrl key while selecting more than one files. तो बच्चों आज के लिए इतना ही. आपको हमारा यह वीडियो कैसा लगा प्लीज़ कमेंट करके अवश्य बताएं. और साथ ही इसी प्रकार के एजुकेशनल वीडियो के लिए हमारे चैनल पर बने रहें. और हाँ, बेल आइकॉन दबाना ना भूलें जिससे कि आपको हमारे नेक्स्ट वीडियो की नोटिफिकेशन मिलती रहे. थैंक यू.